Hello everyone, today we are going to discuss cotrimoxazole. So the combination of trimethoprim and sulfamethoxazole is a cotrimoxazole. Trimethoprim is effective against several gram-positive and gram-negative organisms. But when used as a sole agent, the resistance develops very easily. This is the reason why trimethoprim is given in combination with sulfamethoxazole. So cotrimoxazole, the ratio of trimethoprim and sulfamethoxazole used is 1:5 to attain the right plasma concentration. Amongst various sulfonamides available, only sulfamethoxazole is chosen because its pharmacokinetic property is closely matched with that of the trimethoprim. So now we'll see the mechanism of action of trimethoprim. So this is the bacteria. PABA is converted into dihydrofolic acid in the presence of enzyme folic acid synthase or synthetase. This dihydrofolic acid is further converted into tetrahydrofolic acid in the presence of enzyme dihydrofolate reductase. So our drug, that is trimethoprim, inhibit dihydrofolate reductase and ultimately it will lead to the cell injury. So this is how the trimethoprim act. Thank you.